How to select a data logger. Data loggers are electronic recorders for recording various parameters. This video explains how to select a temperature and humidity data logger. First of all, decide whether you want only temperature to be recorded or do you need temperature and humidity. This depends on the goods being stored or transported by you. Generally for warehouse, cold rooms etc., you may need to record both temperature and humidity. Secondly, you have to decide whether you want a standalone type or a real-time monitoring system. The real-time monitoring system will provide the data over the internet and also will generate email, phone and SMS alerts. In this system you do not run out of memory and the data is recorded forever. In the standalone type, you need to download the data at periodic intervals based on the memory capacity. If you have decided on standalone type, you have to choose either a single-use disposable type or a multi-use type. While transporting goods, you may not need the data logger to be returned to you after the trip. Hence you may use single-use data logger. Now you have to decide the required memory capacity. We have memory capacity from 8,000 readings to 128,000 readings. As an example, if you select to record the temperature every 5 minutes, the data logger with 8,000 readings will last for 27 days. If you select the recording interval to be 10 minutes, it will last for 54 days. There are models with or without screen display. If you are using the data logger in a warehouse, you will definitely need a screen to see the temperature. If you are using the data logger inside a box being transported, you may decide to use data logger without display since you do not require to check the temperature frequently. Do you need an external sensor? Data logger with external sensor is required if you want to record temperature of a liquid. Also, it will be useful if you want to keep the data logger outside a box and want to see the temperature inside the box. In this case, you can insert the sensor into the box. Also, you may check your needs on report generation. Do you want a plug-and-play data logger which will generate reports without need of any special software? This will be preferred especially for transportation purposes since you may not know who is going to download the data at the receiving end. If you are using within your premises, you may go for data loggers which need a software. Such data loggers will have more features. Make sure that the software is free, and check whether any special connectors are required. VACA Global supplies all types of data loggers and monitoring systems.